you don't lose it. I reach out like this, and I'm trying to mess with my ring to lose my balance. But if I just sit here on my pocket,
yeah, so it's affected my life in a big way.
And what I saw happen in that clinic is that rather than shut people down and make them believe that they couldn't get on, he made riders believe they could fly. He gave them confidence.
Beautiful.
Turn the horse's nose into the fence, breathe out, get into a backup seat, wait for the weight change, turn your shoulders, hold the seat, so that your horse doesn't fall off your back leg. You did a little bit.
Okay.
Your hips forward a little. Yeah. Just that change in your seat, you can feel your horse sort of free up. Don't grab. Do not grab. Yay!
Yay! Look at me, I'm riding!
Keep riding, concentrate on what you're doing. Keep going. Well done.